Mr. Chairman of the Lagrafo Association Honorary Committee, Councilor Josh, Mr. Colin, our FIFA instructor, Jason Dunmore, Reverend Manager Lagrafo Association, Sir Esconan, our festival instructor, Mr. Flange, Exeter Flange, our Chief Reverend. This is a program marking the official closing of the MA Elite course, sponsored by FIFA and Lagrafo Association. At this time, I'd like to call on the Reverend Manager, who will welcome all of us.
This is Member Joseph Nkodi, Chairman Reverend Committee, Life Law Football Association. Mr. Jason Joseph Gama, FIFA Instructor, Associate. Mr. Exeter Flange, Committee Member and Fitness Instructor. Mr. Lame Kamara, Chief Referee and Technical Instructor. The class. On behalf of the President of the Liberia Football Association, Vice Presidents, Executive Committee Member, and the Secretary of the Liberia Football Association, I want to wholeheartedly welcome you to this official closing program of the FIFA MA Elite Referee course at this time. Thank you very much. We hope you enjoy your stay here. Thank you.
I want to thank the Reverend Manager for having been welcomed. We now call the representative of this class who will make a remark.
Good evening, all. Mr. Professor, just kidding, okay. This is really good. Executive Committee Member, Justice Joseph M. Cody, Chairman, Referee Committee, Republic of Europe, Mr. Joseph Jigzi Doma, FIFA Technical Instructor Session, Referee Manager of Europe, Mr. E. Stenokuna Senior, Prof. J. Exeter Flange, Executive Committee Member, Chairman Fitness Department, Referee Liberia, Honorable Kathy, Technical Instructor, Liberia, Mr. Ruben Gay, Physical Instructor, Liberia, Chief Referee, Republic of Liberia, my fellow participants. For and on behalf of us to participate at this course, the Referee Liberia attending this course 2021, we say special thanks to all for making this day or this time at the course a successful one. Mr. Jason, extend our thanks and appreciation to FIFA, CAF, for affording us Referee Liberia such an opportunity, for building our capacity individually and collectively as it relates to the laws of the game. It is not easy at this time. COVID, war, all over, leaving your country, passing through the COVID protocol to come and to impart knowledge into us. We say thanks and may God bless you. To the referee department at FIFA, CAF, say, on behalf of the referees in Liberia, we are going to put into use the training given us. To the chairman on referee, Justin Cody, we say thank you for pushing for us. Thank you for nagging at the door of the Liberia Football Association to make sure all of our goodies come. And we say, continue to do. To our referee manager, Mr. Stenokuna, at times, we call on you during the late night hours, during the morning hours, you are always there to help us the best way you can. To the physical instructor, we say thank you for always being around us. To our chief referee, Ciara, we say thank you. Participant, it is very good to have a time to take in whatever knowledge given to us. It is not our individual self that we are going to represent, but our country at large in the laws of the game. So as we leave from here and go to our various homes and prepare for the leagues, we pray that everything that we learn may be put into practice, and we can also develop some that we can present and show that we have learned. Also to all the guys that are here that talk, we say thank you. It is through your hard work and you deserve it. We say thanks, we are sorry. Before taking my seat, I want to say thanks to everybody who contributed to this course. Words are inadequate to express our thanks and appreciation to you, but we say that the good old Lord may bless you.
The level of appreciation. At this time, we call on FIFA instructor Mr. Damo Kunjuranba.
Mr. Poli, Mr. Kamara, referee manager, Mr. Kona, Mr. Flange, Rogers, other instructors. Good morning again, and on behalf of FIFA, the president, our chairman, Mr. Colina, director from CAF, Mr. Maye, and president, Mr. Mosepe, I would like to thank you for giving me this opportunity to be here today. I had a warm welcome, and I very greatly appreciate it for that. I would like also to thank everybody involved, medical people from Red Cross, the players, drivers. The food was fantastic, I enjoyed it. Yes, really? Including my driver. Thank you once again. Not to forget Mr. Isaac Montgomery, the GS, always keeping in touch with me, and also Mr. Andy, our liaison officer from LFA. Dear participant, it was a tough and very enjoyable week, 5 days. I really appreciated your participation in class, your commitment, your involvement. Very surprised at times you didn't want to finish the class. You wanted to stay longer. But today, every beginning must come to an end. But in refereeing, this is a new beginning for you. You have opportunities. The women have opportunities, same as the men now. I know your team is involved in Women's Champions League. That means there are more opportunities for the women referees. Take it. We've just concluded a course of 5 days. But we need you. The course will not be important for me without your performance. The LFA needs your performance to represent the country. Football is not only about players. I say to the referees in my country, players in my country will never reach the World Cup. We will never be representing in the World Cup as a player. But as a referee, it is more possible than playing. Regardless, if you are a player or an official, you are representing LFA. We need you. We hope you make us proud. Now I'm part of you. We have created a group. I hope you use that group more frequently. Share the clips. Anything you want clarification, use it. All the best for the future. I hope to come back anytime soon. Thank you.
One time, Mr. Jason Dambo. Mr. Dambo, our referee manager, football instructor, the chief referee, participant, at this stage, it's not easy to do. To you, chairman of the referee committee of the Bagua Football Association, the executive committee member, a counselor in the church, His Honor James M. Joseph M. Colley, who will make special remark to James certificates. Bring this program to a close. Football into our revenues. We are grateful.
Also, the FIFA, the organizer and sponsor of this sport, we are also grateful. We are fully aware that FIFA, initial sponsor, referees, and not individual team. They show the level of interest they have in referees. Again, they can listen to that and say that. Thank you. Having said that, the referee manager, federal instructors, and every participant here, the supporting staff, we say thank you. I mean, it's a difficult thing to say goodbye, but yet we have a saying because we also want to go. And to the participants, reverends, I do remember some 20 years ago, or 80 years, when I sat my first international tour. I was fully aware that there were challenges, people were nervous, but yet we went through it. I'm listening carefully to the instructor on the meaning of the performance reserve. It's a Friday discussion, but don't give up. You can work harder and harder and do better. At least a expected of a FIFA referee having to be our highest here. This tells you and tells all of us that we need to work assiduously. That is a challenge to the technical instructors here. We have always said we do not have much problem with fitness. Some years ago, Coach Labille, only 2 or 3 persons will pass. And don't ask for 2 or 3. Yeah, I'll definitely tell you on the moment. But now we're standing, white powder, continue to watch the video, read the laws of the game, ask questions, learn from one another, and put the set up there. It is discouraging, I must admit. I mean, so you get feedback, and you start to say, oh, it's good, work hard, oh, you can make it, but it's discouraging. No secret about it. I want to challenge you that the next time you have an opportunity like this, you go above this. As you leave from here, you pray that a good God can save you. Thank you ever so much. And I hope you can see.
Everyone family.
Come on. Come on.
How about congratulations, yeah?
Okay.
How about congratulations, yeah?
What's your name? Master.
Sir,
what about Master today? What about the sector?
Yeah. Thank you very much. Hello? How about congratulations, yeah?
Thank you. Thank you.
Love? I know you're looking at my hand.
The best love.
How about congratulations? Thank you. Thank you so much. Mr. Barr? So, Abby?
This is fine.
Maybe. Another bar.
That's what I'm going to do. I said,
Hassan, the new weatherman.
Jesse.
Congratulations.
Jesse.
She's drunk up with a tail.
Now you know everything.
How are you okay?
Tracy?
How are you? Tracy Sanon.
Sanon?
Sanon. No, Johnny.
Johnny?
Yeah. Sorry.
Sanon?
Roger,
yes.
The professor will be standing. Thank you so much.
This is Papa.
Tedesco, you stay in Maryland in the bureau.
I'm here.
Here? Mr. Martin?
Prince Angelo.
Nansa?
It's okay.
Thank you.
Mary would get the word of thanks.
Chairman and referee committee, just JCF Fire, M. Colley, the director of referee, Professor Stanley Conassio, and our technical instructor, Chancellor JCF Dambo, our physical fitness instructor, J. Exeter Flange, and all other protocol observed. Yeah, you want to ask for the vote of thanks. Many appreciation have been given by all of the speakers. So we want to say thank you to FIFA for this MMA program. Our elite referee, with all the knowledge acquired today, will benefit Liberia and FOA as a whole. So we say thank you also to the Liberia Football Association. We thank you, and another special thanks to the referee committee, and thanks to everyone of us participating, those who supported us one way or another, all those who were involved directly or indirectly, we say, hats off to you. Thank you very much.